It was about midnight.
Hey, sorry for bothering you. Earlier, me and her, Annie, her name is, we were alone, and I started to kiss her.
Was he trying to insult me?
I kissed her on her mouth, her ears, her shoulders.
I could have just left him to disgrace himself in front of those people.
I just wanted to ask your opinion about that girl.
She was the most beautiful girl I've ever seen.
I let you speak to me out of curiosity.
For hope.
I guess your only way out is to kill yourself.
Alright. And you go on living. You don't achieve anything. You can't cope. But you dare talk to me like that, you're incapable of love.
I'm gonna tell you about my struggle.